Watch him a while, he may bring his does off this ridge a little closer. Got about a foot of snow everywhere. It's way up there on that ridge. Hell yes!
Without the good Lord, none of this would even be thinkable.
The mere fair-weather hunter, we trust entirely to the exertion of others, and does nothing more than ride and walk about under favorable circumstances, and shoot at what somebody else shows them, as a hunter in name only. Whoever would really deserve the title must be able, at a pinch, to shift for himself, to grab hold of the difficulties and hardships of wilderness life, unaided, and not only to hunt, but at times to travel for days, whether on foot or on horseback, alone. Teddy Roosevelt, 1901.